Prototype goes down, and with that, High Squad gets eliminated. That grenade by 7C Arush takes him down, and 7C H is ready for a fight. Red Eye and Enek are out there, and Surya, they are trying to move in, but the grenade, a pre-cooked grenade of SPA Nero, takes on SPA Surya, the same teammate. Pathetic takes down Vibe Zerat, and it's time for SBA Smooth. Will this grenade take down Wolves two players, or once again go on SBA, because M14 has also done a grenade, but then first grenade pops up, no one was out there. Second grenade pops up, no one was out there, because Wolves players are on the back end of this house. Dictator and new team. New team did an incredible 1v3 against Elementrix, but then will he be able to pull this one off? That is a big question.
Yeah, they have to be really, really careful on this one. Already Surya was knocked down from the side of SBA, but he might just get a revive this time around. M14, he spotted some other team. He spotted R3D, but he landed some shots, giving a lot of damage to Unzale, but Unzale not giving anyone his skill. He goes out of the zone and dies over there. That was really cheeky. That was really, really cheeky from that man. Just giving away the kill to the zone.
I mean, you can't do that. You can do that.
You guys don't get the points.
No one gets the points. He's like, but then Enek uses a Groza. Enek has a Groza in his hand. Pyromid takes on 7C Hates. And 7C is kind of about on the verge of extinction, because Arus is the lone survivor. And Pathetic is out there. He is slowly and steadily bleeding out. But Enek has a Groza in his hand. He's trying to spot some players. He's trying to go for some space. But then the sprays are not hitting anyone as of now. But then on your right, bro, you kind of have to look on your right end. Yes, will it be? Will it be? Yes, it will be. Now Groza comes into the end. And Bullseck Duty actually takes on SBA. The whole SBA squad has been eliminated. And Absec was on 1 HP. Not anymore. Rising Nepal is rising really, really good from this fight. And it's a matter of time. He needs to give revive to Sonam. And will he be able to give revive?
No!
The Soul is going to give you intense damage. And Zone takes him down. Sonam and Pyro Smokes actually takes him down to 4 teams. 9 people alive. DC, Pyro, 7C, Wipes. Which team is going to do a comeback? That is a big question out here, because Atom and Celix OP are 2 players. 7C has 2 players. Vibes, Red Eye and Enek are 2 survivors, and Pyro is at a good position with 3 players remaining. This fight is an incredible one, but then only one team is in the zone if you're looking into the mini-map. But then 18 seconds more, ladies and gentlemen, then each and every team has to get into the zone as we are talking.
Yeah, Maski has been revived. Arus, how long can this man be the only man surviving for his team? He has kept his team up in the standings for so, so long. But Maski once again being taken down. Arus once again the only man left standing for the side of 7C. He has to be really careful. Pyro, they are right in front of him. He has Vibes on one side, but he is reviving his teammates yet again. But no, they are not going to allow that. The shots are going to connect with Maski. He's going to be taken out, and here comes Pyro. Arus, he has to take his fight. He has no other option. He takes down one. Can he take down the next? He is still hiding behind the rock. This was so perfect from him. He takes one and then he hides again. The man is a monster. The man is a true snake, in the sense that he can lie there, be patient for so long, and Sanhok could be his game.
I mean, he's just one with the grass, if we're talking, and he knows where another player is. Pop him up the grenade. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It will be a matter of time. I'll want to see if that actually pops in. Smoke and ES get some damage, but then he is kind of inside the zone as well. Steelix OP on the other hand, as you can see. Yama ES needs to pop up a first aid or something. He's going for bandages right now. Good choice by him. Arus is still trying to watch his areas. Pops a smoke on him. A really good strategy by Arus. I think if anything, 7Cs can win this game if Arus plays his cards right. Enek takes down Steelix OP. That will be the end of DC, finishing up at 4th position, down to 3 teams. This is something, because it's a 2v1v2. 7C Arus, the lone survivor. On the other hand, it's Vibes right in front of him. And then there is one more squad on the back end of him with 2 players remaining. That is Pyro. Smoking ES is slowly and steadily trying to pop some bandages or meds if he has him. But then Arus has a smoke cluster right in front of him. A really, really good strategy. More smoke popping up. That means he knows his game. But Smoking ES and Payama, you can see they are moving forward. They are moving right next to him. That is a use of smoke. You cannot see your enemies. You cannot locate them. But you are right next to them. You are their neighbors. You are one with the smoke. You are one with the grass. Smoking and Yama. Really, really close. Arus with the full HP out here. Yama and Smoking, can they spot him? Can they spot him through that smoke cloud? Imagine if that smoke cloud just uncovers right now and they are right next to each other. That is going to be something. But then the zone is slowly and steadily coming right next to them. And this is the last zone, so, ladies and gentlemen. 30 seconds for a heal battle game. Red Eyes on the other hand. Yama is moving. moving towards the right side. And right now he can spot. Arus can spot the players. Is he spotting them? Is he not? Why are you not shooting anything? Because you can see the players on your right. That is something. And Red, I will also have to see what happens in this fight. I would want to see which team wins, guys. You guys need to comment it out there. Team number 8, team number 18. Just comment the number of team number 11. Which team do you guys think will end up winning? Because this is really, really intense in this final circle of Sandhok. And this is the last circle as we are talking. 0 seconds on the clock. 27 seconds for the whole game. And 9 circle is slowly and steadily coming up. No, Arus stands up. Arus for his team. Out of the zone. Taking intense zone damage. Goes for the first hit. Has 6 first hits. Can he be able to pop it? Yes or no? I would want to see that. No, he goes down by play zone. Not giving his kill to anyone. Spoken has been taken down. Yama on 10 HP surviving for the team. Yama is out there. The lone survivor. But no! This is the end game. Pyro comes up on second and Vibes. Enik, the MVP, if I'm not wrong. And Vibes is out there with 8 kills.
Yeah, Vibes might have.